Everybody on this ship is a volunteer. Everybody. With very hard jobs to do. And these guys work 18-hour days, 7 days a week at sea. But they volunteer for it. And they stay with it. Very few guys drop out of submarines.
But why? Why do these men keep coming back to the danger, the confinement, the isolation?
I think it was the excitement that probably drew most of us to the submarine force. The mystique.